Well, even if I say so myself, it does give us some shade over there. But that was $79 well spent. Yep, I think so.